for a week. If the boss gets back, tell him the new panel key code is Alpha Team.
You think I'm stupid? Of course I'll tell him.
Ciao. You need to relax.
I'll relax when you stop treating me like an idiot.
And I'll stop treating you like an idiot when you stop acting like one.
Don't you have to go piss or something?
Boxes of shotgun shells.
Check.
8 boxes of 9mm ammo.
Check.
1 box of 30 magazines.
Check.
2 boxes of naked pictures of your sister.
Check.
2 boxes of your
nothing over here.
Enemy.
Check.
Wait, did you hear?
Check.
Jan, listen. There's someone out there.
Check.
Jan, seriously, stop.
Check.
Shh. You're gonna get us killed. Listen.
I hear nothing. Shh. Don't shush me.
Shield units. They can be overwhelmed with sheer firepower, but a well-placed EMP might be quicker. Kanazawa out.
We boosted these guns off the prison guards, but that turret over there is slapping us around. Anything you can do about it? Show some pluck, boys. We're in the presence of the judge. That's our name for whoever brings their A-game. The guy who takes down the room. Does no wrong.
I was judge right before we got captured.
You never know who's gonna be judge on a given day. You're holding the title, boss.
Sarge, we gotta lock one up there.
On it, Chief.
Listen, Lieutenant. We can't leave here just yet. That crazy Republic general on the shelf, he's been developing a weapon that Brax is gonna want to know about. I don't know specifics, but I know it's global. The word is they got one of the biggest brains on the planet to work on it.
If he's so smart, Sarge, what's he doing locked up here with us riffraff?
Well, seems he came to his senses and told the general where to stick it. Finding him was our original mission. I figure we bust him out, let him drop some science on us, and we all go home heroes.
We're open, Chief.
All right, boys, let's hit it. You're welcome to join us.
Wrong answer.
Thank you.
for anything. Safe and sound, Judge.
I am Dr. Joseph Liao. It is fortunate for us both that you found me. There is little time. Shall we?
Hey, Lieutenant! What's the big idea running off without Central Platoon? Get to the top of that guard tower and cover your eyes. We got a surprise.
Take a moment to admire the art, sir. authorize this?
No, sir. I'm sure we're all facing court martials when we get back. Now, how about we get out of here?
Snowblind. We were building an EMP bomb, like those grenades that shut down your enhancements, except big enough to shut down all electronics in a large-scale city, permanently.
We'll figure out a way to stop it.
Maybe, but not before catastrophic damage is done. Just imagine. All automated machinery, vehicles, phones, banks, defense networks, everything shut down permanently. Target an important city, you cripple the nation. Target a superpower, you create a domino effect across the world. Lights out on civilization.
Why? We'll wipe the Republic off the face of the Earth.
Lieutenant! The General does not care about the Republic or Hong Kong. He cares about the future of humanity. Wear glasses? You're hurting evolution. Have asthma? You're passing on bad genes. Develop bone cancer and have to lose an arm? You're weak and deserve to die. The way he sees it, unless you can survive a Stone Age, you should not survive at all. Humanity needs to be tested. That's why he's going to explode these devices in New York, Tokyo, and Paris simultaneously. He's going to weed out the weak from the strong.
Davis, get HQ on the horn. When is he planning on doing this? How soon before the bombs are ready?
The bombs were 85% complete when I deserted the program. It could be months. It could be hours.
Sir, I can't get anyone on the line, but we should be there in a few minutes. Sir? Sir?
Silence. Frost out.
Thank you.
Coalition don't stand a chance.
room at 0535. Message waiting.
Lieutenant, I do not have much time. General Yan Lo has taken the base. The Coalition's worldwide safety is at risk. There is vital information on our servers that must not get into his hands. The servers must be destroyed. Listen carefully. The self-destruct code is Yankee Hotel Foxtrot 1132. If you encounter any survivors along the way, do everything in your power to...
Self-destruct code accepted. Countdown initiated.